Stim.
My name is Adela Brian Jr. with my number 14BA0903. And today, I'm here to present a seminar called Design and Construction of a MED Display Board. What do you know about LED display board? Now, these are electronic devices for displaying information to people to see and to understand what the information is all about. And when you're talking about LED display board, the components of LED display board are the LEDs, and Arduino, and the display board. And Arduino, Arduino, and this is the Arduino. This is a chip, an electronic chip that is designed with low power input and high performance output in order to make the LED display board work at most or utmost efficiency. Now, this is the LED display matrix. When we talk about LED display matrix, is a combination of computer science and computer science and electronic science here, electronic physics science. What I'm talking about matrices, this is the alignment of the LED displays on the board. And today I'm using an 8x32 LED display on each, on just the board. Now I'm talking about this is the 8, the rows and the columns is 32 to give us the amount of words that are written on the LED display board. Now the computer science that is being applied in this case is that we are going to use the computer knowledge to determine how the display will look like on the LED display board. This is now this is the LED driver. The product of Max 7219. This LED driver is of 40 legs and is used to drive the LED bulbs for the LED board. And this is the circuit driver. It's not complex.
Okay.
Now, conclusion. Conclusion of this project. This project is a big project, but with small explanation, because it's going to involve the introduction of computer science into electronic physics. So my conclusion is that this project helps us to investigate the relationship between computer science and electronic physics. And another of my conclusions is that this project helps us to build an electronic display on a billboard or a notice board in order to know what is written on it, to get the information right about a billboard.
Which are common anodes or common cathodes?
You mean just 7 LED?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3.
So that's what he said. That's what Hawk said. He said it has 7 LEDs in there.
Okay.
7 LEDs.
Okay, any other question?
No, sir.
Oh my!
The bad listening.